New numbers show that the coronavirus pandemic has wiped out a decade's worth of job creation in the United States from February of 2010 to February of 2020. We created more than 20 million. We created 20 million jobs, but in the past month alone, more than 22 million people have filed for unemployment.